Hello, this is Amethyst and Otari. Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. Grinding some more, because I wanted to get the combat armor for Ian, after all, before we advance to Deathclaw territory. And, well, I've been grinding and selling stuff at the hub. Totally forgot about the librarian, too. She sells a lot of books, and she has just over 4,000 bottle caps. So, that alone, if we find enough stuff to sell to her, that alone could put me into the amount of money that I need. Plus, she has a lot of cool books. I mean, no books that we haven't seen before. I think we went in that place before, the library. Like, just once. But here we are. Came across something really weird, like from out of the thing. You encounter something out of an old sci-fi movie. And we received a large dose of radiation. The poison is from a rad scorpion. It's a floater. Okay. I just got radiation from it. I'm not in combat. Okay, now I am. Look at that thing. I was hit for no damage. Nothing out of the ordinary. Huh. Nothing out of the ordinary. Ooh. You definitely haven't encountered anything like this. I told him... You know, I must have sold his old gun. I must have sold... Because I had the 44 Magnums. I must have sold his gun as well as... Ian's, that is, of course, as well as the two we picked up, thinking that we had picked up three, I guess. So, yeah, by the way, if I remember, I made a note on the last video. I forgot to mention, before the video started, well, during the video you saw Katya, I gave her the Brotherhood armor when I handed that down to her when I got the power armor. So excited about that. And, I outfitted her with a 14mm Sig Sauer pistol, so she can use that well enough. Dead. It's dead. Whatever the hell it was. It was dead. Contains nothing. Well, I figured you guys might want to see that. I'm running around taking random... getting experience. I might level up before I get the 4,000 or 5,000 I need. I think it's 23,000 something for the combat armor. So, it's very comparable to the Brotherhood armor, except the Brotherhood armor has better resistances. So... Okay guys, back to it. Okay, now next to the glow, come across a bunch of super mutants. It says, human weapons cannot harm me, he says. Human female wearing protective leather armor. Super mutant patroller. Oh, I shot the dog! Were they hitting each other, I think? Oh, crap. Ian severely wounded. I'd like to see how dog meat's doing, but I don't think I can get to him in there. Severely wounded also. Wounded. Unhurt. Unhurt. I want to get rid of him, but I... Really, we have to get these numbers down. D Geez, these guys are tough. Now you die a burning death. Okay, another one down. Is that the best humans can do? No, I can also reload. Hope it doesn't hit the dog. Trying to get, like, I was trying to place myself between the two of them. Okay, good. Oh, he knocked me off. Human weapons cannot harm me. It seemed to be harming you, at least somewhat. Okay, this guy must be almost dead by now. Severely wounded. Damn it. More action points. Can't reload. Good. Why can't I hit him? I think as I was in reload, I'm not sure. You cannot defeat me! You have no idea what you're dealing with, human. Sweet! Look at all that experience we got. We're gonna level up soon. Oh, we get perks! We get perks level 12. Everything divisible by 3. Every 3, levels. Severely wounded. We're all severely wounded here. Except for Cat, yeah, it's like completely unhurt. You know why? Because Ian's been using the crowbar, and he's basically been tanking, and Katya's been staying behind. It seems to be kind of working, at least for her. Okay, we got a laser rifle. Sweet. We can sell that for quite a bit. Weird. It's not seeing. I can't pick it up. It's just not letting me... Oh, there we go. Awesome. Now I get to use my, doctor skill some more. I failed to heal anything. Try one more time. Okay. Good thing I'm not using them up either. I think I might have used it already this day. Oh, I healed him. Right. I think you get multiple uses out of these because it still says 7. I failed to heal anything. Alright, let's try... Doctor? Sweet, 10 hit points. That's awesome. Seven hit points. That's myself. He's still wounded, though. Another 7. See how time passes when you do that? He's unhurt now. Dog is still severely wounded. I'm not sure I can use this anymore, though. too tired to do that right now. How about first aid? I heal one hit point. Now, I believe this is what you use this for. I mean, wait. This. Oh. The hell? Woof woof. The dog. Oh, look at that. Cat? Yeah, I think she's saying she hates dogs. Pretty sure that's her. Ian's never said that. He's a good boy. He helps us out quite a bit. Okay, 5 hit points. You've taxed your ability with that skill. Alright. Please stand still. He's regular wounded. I think he'll be okay. Because now, I'm just gonna head back to the hub. And, yeah. This is the first group we've seen. Super Mutants. Random Super Mutants. Pretty cool, though. Glad we defeated them. Did I just save? Let me just make sure. I think I did. Okay, see on the flip side. Okay, apparently this library is open 24/7. Oh, I'm still in my gun. I don't want to get in trouble here. I sold the laser rifle and she didn't even have enough money for it. It was like 4,000. It was like a few hundred after over what she had. So I had to supplement this with a few books. I'm gonna check over at Jake's, but I think we need 23,000 for the combat armor. So I'm gonna take a I'm gonna read these books. Dean's Electronics is for repair, 55%. So let's see how we increase here. You learn about mechanical and electronic repair procedures. Repair, where are you? 59% now. And we got science. We got a science book. Science is at 57%. Big book of science. A set of books containing information about different scientific fields. You learn about the practical application of science and technology. So let's see. We're going up to 57, I think it was, right? 61%. Now I would keep buying books from her, but I want to get her. I must have been in inventory when I saw power armor. I'm like, wait, power armor? So I gotta run over there and see. She's out of money. We might be able to sell a few things. He's over this way. There and here. Let's see how much we need. He's got some money he can give us for stuff. How much is one? 23. Yep, I knew it. 23. 214. So, I mean, I can sell him this stuff. That helps. I found an extra rope. That helps. How much is a Molotov cocktail? Hold on to it. How much is... Radaway is pretty expensive, right? The, we call it the police station was selling a bunch of these. I think 7 of them. so I snatch those up. And every time we run through, we find this guy, this Celt. I forget the guy's name, but he sells... Every time we run across him, he sells two of these, the Super Stim Packs. Definitely helpful, because I was completely out of those. 1825. Wait. Oh yeah, it's already too much. 174 I put back. Close. I have enough yet. I might have enough for this. Hell to the air. How many times I gotta do this? This is ridiculous. Why can't we have that one extra decimal place? Gonna be kinda broke after this. It's insane. Unfortunately, I tried to find another set of power armor, and they told me I could sneak it from that one guy, and they advised me not to try to do that, so I don't want to get kicked out of the Brotherhood, you know? Or attacked by the entire base. I've learned the hard way, don't start stealing things. Even, you know, by mistake. Why is he saying... that's from before. I thought that just popped up. It's a good trade. This is crazy. I guess the whole thought is you would not use simply bottle caps, but it's just an easier way to, you know... Who can keep track of the prices of everything? Okay, so I've got 214. 214 plus 13, 227. I'm always off by like some amount, some weird amount. 10. I just like off in like one decimal place or something, whatever you call it. Good God. 437 caps. I haven't been this broke in a long time. Hell yeah, it's a good trade. Not selling any... I mean, let's just look. Make sure he's not selling any stim packs or something. I probably don't have the money for them now. Okay. Well, I can sell his armor, Ian's armor, once I have him switch. Plant the combat armor. It's about time he switched out of this leather armor. Combat tactics. Change your armor. Hell yeah! Here we go. We are armed for bear with the combat armor. Now I will steal the leather armor from him and sell that. Because God knows, if I need to go anywhere for money, this guy. I gave him so much friggin' money. Oh, he used a bunch of these. I kinda... yeah. I'll give him 7 of them. Hope we find some more. I've been finding them off of raiders, and well, I'm gonna check the what do you call it, the police department again, see if they've restocked. I guess after a certain amount of days, they, you know, restock themselves, or they get more stuff. So I wanted his armor. There you go. So I can sell that. He's been using this. Oh, that's right. I still have to get him a gun. I sold his gun by mistake. Good God. Well, maybe I can afford him a gun? Afford to get him a gun in here, I'm not sure. In fact, I don't know. I know you get the discount at the gun store with what's her name, but I didn't sell them to her. I sold them to the junk, not the junk, the general store. So I don't know if she has any. Isn't that 800 back? Desert Eagle 44, that's what he was using. Eesh. I don't have enough. I literally don't have enough. I don't want to get rid of all my Rad-X. How about one plastic explosive? I'm close now. Still need another 1,000. There we go. I can always get more of those. Plasma. What is it? Plastic explosives? Alright, 128. Get his gun back. Now it's gonna be a little hard at, well, that's obviously Ian. And he smokes, so. Oh, all of a sudden my gun's back. How'd that happen? Draw your best weapon. I mean, if I want him to tank again, that's kind of a valid option. He does really well. And, you know, if she gets pummeled too much, her and dog meat, he could end up tanking because they seem to attack him the most. Which is pretty much evenly split between him and dog meat now that I think about it. But she tends to stay away, so she doesn't get hit that much, which is good. Yeah, I think we've been running for a little while. Yeah. Shortish kind of episode, but, improving and stuff. Look at that. I'm gonna level up soon. Oh, where's the, zone line? What's in here? Oh wait, I didn't mean to hit that. Wait. Oh, this is the Where's the way in? What is this stuff? Oh. What? Trying to pick that up. Whatever that is. I'm not trying to talk to her. You guys are all too close. Okay. I got some submachine guns out of here. This is where we got the prisoner out of. I didn't realize this stuff was here. I can run back and sell them to this guy. God knows he's got the money. Yep, Jake's weapons and stuff. These are cheap, but, you know. Well, they're not that cheap. I should have been picking these up. I skipped so many of them. Out in the wasteland. I'm like, ah, they're the cheap starter guns. Alright. This definitely helps us. Now we have money again. 1998, 318, 320. Wait, no. 6. I don't know. Easier for me to do it like this. There's 6. 697 plus 81. 681. I probably got it wrong. Yeah, way off. Alright. Two, 7, 7, 8. I'm back to where I started. Oh, that's too much money. Wishful thinking. 4, 5, 6, 7 for 460 I put back. Bingo. Alright, so we're back in the running with a few thousand bottle caps. Sweet. Now I'll run back to the police department and see if they've restocked. I can tell you guys what the hell I was talking about over there. Where's the... The problem is it's really hard to see the zone line in the dark. I'm in downtown, right? Yes. Is this the police department? That's Fargo Traders. Police department then is over... It's a general store. Oh, I can barely see what's going on. Here. I think. Yes. See if he's selling any more. Nope. Not yet. Sheriff Justin Green. Because when you see him, he's just in green. Alright guys, we are loaded for bear. Huh. Thanks so much for watching. See you in the next episode and we actually continue the story. Thanks so much for watching. See you then and always, seek adventure.